Channel. So I have a new setting and this is where I'll be sat for the future now. So in this week's video I will be doing my prom get ready with me, because prom was on Thursday and it was such an amazing night. I had to go home like 45 minutes early because I started getting really dizzy and that. I just got ill, but it was still an amazing night and I'm glad that I chose to go, because if I didn't, I would have regretted it, and I don't regret anything that happened Thursday, because I'm just so happy that I went. I still spent 4 hours there, which is crazy. I thought I would have only lasted about 2 hours. I am not the party person. I'm the Netflix kind of girl. I know that I started my summer videos, but I wanted to do this video because I want to show you my prom makeup look. I'm only showing you my makeup that I did, because I'm not putting my dress on again. So if you want to see my makeup look, then keep watching. So before I start my makeup, I have just put my hair up. To start off with the makeup look, I'm going to moisturise my lips with this lip balm, and on the front it says Pucker Up Lovely. I have several of these and they say different things on the front of them, and this one just says Pucker Up Lovely, and it's a pink ready colour just to moisturise them. When you try not to get lip balm on your nail, and you do. So after I've moisturised my lips, I am going in with the Skin Define Hydro Foundation in Ivory Flush. I got this for prom and obviously I'm gonna use it. I'm using this beauty blender, which is very dirty, so I don't want to show it you up close. I'm just gonna put this foundation on to the back of it, the fatter side, should I say. Just like a moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe.
bread, gotta get you out of my head, needle in the bed.
Two tips for when doing foundation. One, make sure the foundation matches your skin colour, and two, make sure you blend it in with your neck. After my foundation, I'm using the L'Oreal True Match Concealer, and it is nearly gone, so I'm just going to put this under my eyes. This concealer isn't used for spots, it's just used for under your eyes. Then I am using the Beauty Blender again, but the skinny side of it. Then I'm using the matte bronzer just for my cheekbones and for my forehead. Top. Before I get started, I do pull a fish face. So that is the bronzer done. So to settle my face makeup, I'm using the pressed powder. Now moving on to the eyes, I'm using this Revolution eyeshadow palette. So for my base, I'm using this colour here, which is like literally nearly gone, it's to the brim. Then for my crease, I'm just using one colour, and I'm using this brown colour. After my eyeshadow, I'm using this Great Lash Waterproof Mascara, and I just love the bottle, it's so pretty. The wand is so cute, it's so small. Then to finish off this makeup look, I'm using this lipstick, and I think it's Rouge, and it's a nice brown colour, but it has like a gold tone to it, like a bronzy tone. This lipstick is so pretty on. This is officially one of my favourite lipsticks that I have. So that is the end of this week's video. If you enjoyed, please sure to give a thumbs up. Comment down below some video suggestions, summer related. I'm going on holiday for a week, in like 2 weeks I think, and we're going to Scarborough. So if you want to see a video there, then please comment down below which video you would like to see. Also, hit the subscribe button down below. It costs nothing and it will mean so much to me. All my social medias will be in the description box, so you can go over and check them out. I am active on all of them, and so I will see you in next week's video. Bye.